Welcome to Avipedia current affair discussion. Today's question is, taxation is not just about financing expenditure, it is economic glue that binds citizens to the state in a two-way accountability relationship. Analyze in the context of India's fiscal responsibility and budget management. So, बहुत बड़ा question है. I think हम इसको segregate कर देते हैं starting. तो first portion है थोड़ी सी
two-way accountability relationship.
Yeah, what is two-way accountability?
Sir, मैं इसको ना वहाँ पे लेके जाना पाऊँगा जो social contract theory की बात होती है ना. The state was appointed as the leviathan to protect the people, and in return, people will be paying taxes to support that leviathan structure. So this is the two-way accountability structure. I guess in India also we need to work on this two-way, whereby state needs to have the fiscal responsibility and budget management in its hand. Yes, while the people will be doing the maximum tax compliance that they can do. Yes, so in a way they will be mutually supportive of each other in sustaining governance environment. Right,
sir. Can you throw the light on the current context? What is happening for the two-way accountability?
Actually, in 2003, when FRBMA Act came up, it was felt that by 2009-10, India's macroeconomic indicators such as fiscal deficit would become favorable, would reduce and gradually become favorable.
Okay.
Revenue deficit would vanish, and there'd be revenue surplus.
Okay.
So that India, there is price stability in India.
Quite an optimality.
Yeah. Yeah. But then such optimist vision was not supported by adequate reforms in the taxation structure.
Okay.
The concept of GST got delayed by many years.
Or in 2008 financial crisis we okay.
Yes, that was also a hiccup in between when these targets were kept on hold. So it is in light of those such developments that India has now rejuvenated, rekindled this idea of health, improving the health of our macroeconomic indicators.
Okay. So, for example, now we are working towards a stabilization of tax regimes through GST. We are trying to integrate all the indirect taxes. And the direct tax code is also in the offing since 2004. We are trying to build it up. Yeah, maybe that is also a next step government can take about it. And probably through integration and maybe through improvement in our tax base, government can move towards a better FRBM environment?
Certainly.
Yeah.
Isn't government providing such kind of facilities or such kind of...
Government recently simplified the tax filing of tax returns. Okay. Even you don't need a chartered accountant anymore to file your tax returns.
Yeah.
And then in order to ensure that the tax to GDP ratio is adequate and reflects the reputation of a developing nation. So for that purposes, recently government, in order to curb that black marketing, came out with this
demonetization
of 500 and 1000 rupee notes.
Yes. Okay. So what else is left in the question, sir? So how should we contextualize and finalize it?
I think I want to discuss the current situation of two-way accountability relationship.
Okay.
Is it happening or it's not?
Actually, there's only the tax base in India is very less. Only 2% of our population pays tax. So if that tax base
2% does pay tax?
2% does. Government has come out.
मैंने हिंदू में एक जगह पढ़ा कि 5 करोड़ लोगों ने अपना ITR फाइल किया. हाँ, उसमें से कितने लोग टैक्स पे करते होंगे या कितना पे करते होंगे? But anyhow, poor scenario है अभी तो.
So this tax base is less. Tax buoyancy is less in India.
Okay.
Tax elasticity is less in India.
Okay.
Informal sector is very high. Now, if that informal sector could be monetized, then that would raise India's tax to GDP ratio, and that would give India more of capital cushion to cushion against such financial crisis in future.
Okay. So I guess financial inclusion, fiscal responsibility, both of them should move hand in hand.
Glove to glove.
The NK Singh committee recently formed upon this. VK Singh committee.
Yeah.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay. So VK Singh committee recently said that we will be moving towards the direction of MPC, Monetary Policy Committee.
Yes.
And we will be trying to align or co-align fiscal policy with the monetary policy, right?
Right.
I guess that will be a better way forward for fiscal responsibility and budget management.
Yes.
Because if the RBI tries to control the monetary inflation, while on the other hand, the government keeps on spending at a very high rate, these two things are unsustainable and mutually contradictory of each other.
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. So that dimension has also to come into picture. They should be co-aligned, coherent with each other. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. That should do it.
Yes.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.